Welcome to the Fourth International Conference on the Deficiency of Adenosine Deaminase 2. There are 92 scientific meeting attendees. There are 39 MDs, 21 MD PhDs, 3 MDs, MPHs, 1 DO, 13 PhDs, 1 RN, 1 PhD with a CRNP degree, 2 CRNPs, 5 PhD candidates. We've never had this many PhD candidates attend the meeting, and that is great.
This time I knew it is 1.5 days and it's going to be the to and fro travel, but I sent a message to Chip and I said, I still wish to come because I'm passionate about this disease.
In 2016 is when the DADA2 Foundation was formed, and we had our inaugural meeting in 2016. We learned about a new phenotype, about bone marrow failure. In 2018, there was a lot of talk about gene therapy. Then one of the things coming out of the 2020 conference was to write a consensus paper, a really remarkable feat. So what about today? I want to talk a lot today, or have you talk a lot today, about the mechanism of the ADA2 protein. If we can understand the mechanism, we can look for additional drug targets. Maybe a drug that's already on the market, right? Or a drug that we could develop.
But I think that these 7 years and all the experiments that's been done since then clearly shows that adenosine ADA2 is really a lysosomal hydrolase.
Because I'm a scientist, you know, I would really like, you know, to know what is the function. We are still confused. I learned a lot today, still there are many unanswered questions about the function of this protein.
And our results suggest that monocyte-derived ADA2 may be required for granulopoiesis.
There are a lot of great talks in the conference already, and there's no agreement yet, right, which is expected.
I think this is a controversial topic. Is it there? Isn't it there?
It's one of the first things. But I think we're starting to understand that it's not simple, right? There may not be one right answer, and the protein ADA2 may have multiple functions.
It's really fascinating because I think that on top of understanding better the disease, it might open up really new fields in immunology research because this protein can be really associated with many other functions in immunology.
We also, on day two, are gonna do what we've classically done. We're gonna hear some brand new cohort presentations that are amazing. We're gonna learn sort of some new things about DADA2, things you sort of need to know that you may not have heard about DADA2.
I agree with Paul, because we're having a huge problem with patients with heterozygous mutations in Brazil. They are coming to
for Saudi cohort with DADA2. This is the summary. The median age of the disease onset was earlier compared to the public literature.
Did you check for antibodies against infliximab in this patient?
It's very important to me to come and to meet my friends who are dealing with such a rare disease. Otherwise, I would know only about a few patients that I'm treating, and I have many new ideas what to do with our patients now.
What a 2 days we have had. The unbelievable talks on the mechanism of the ADA2 molecule and its evolving science and its opportunity to collaborate. What an unbelievable day today to hear about cohorts.
Through this foundation, I've met lots of people, lots of collaborators. We have published many papers together, right? And really this is all through the meetings.
To have a big community working together, I think, is fundamental. And for a rare disease, is even more important.
Any one institute, any one location is not going to be able to do it all on their own. It takes a meeting of the minds from across the world, like a meeting like this.
But this is what makes this community fantastic, and this is what's been able to push the science forward.
So now I just want to personally thank you. I live with two DADA2 patients. One of them's not doing well. This is a horrible disease. It's limiting life, and it's destroying my daughter's life. I've never talked about this to you, but I'm telling you now because I think we are at a precipice. things have happened dramatically, right? And if we take all the drive and everything that we had coming out of that 16 meeting, coming out of that 18 meeting, coming off even that 2020 conference meeting, and we put it in there, then we can make some dramatic changes in DADA2.